Ahead on Nightside, on the run for 7 years, a driver involved in a fatal crash is found in Polk County. We're asking how he was able to get away with this in the first place.
Plus, a boy recovering from the plague. It's a rare disease, but is it making a comeback? The risks associated with the plague.
And Tinseltown comes to Polk County, the new Disney movie that's bringing some big stars right down the road. That's next on 10 News Nightside.